I'm learning about three things: inertia, gravity, and pendulum. And I changed, like I said, I cut the ribbon, and now it's swinging. Back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. But the gravity of the tire is pulling it down, so it makes us go slower. But if you pump going forward and backward, like this, it would go much, much faster if you wanted it to go higher. Bye! I had a mistake, so I had to fix my swing. As you can see, I fixed the rope to shorter length, even though it's a little cattywampus. I would be using my green purse and hope that over here. Oh, there you go. Oh, I'm going to demonstration. Kind of popping in. Mistake fixed. Hi, Susan here, and for Lego Engineering, I am learning about swing sets. And right here, this one is just so floppy when you put it down. Boom. The pole is in the ground, but it wouldn't be stable enough because it only has two legs and one bar across. And the swing would just go down with the poles. But the A one is much stronger. The swing is much funner because the kid can get pushed, which I have the green kid. The pole is more stronger with the A shape because the A shape has support with the gravity. It just doesn't let them go down onto the floor. It lets them go, be okay. Bye. I had to change it, it's not easy. Are you watching me?